There, I'm Patrick, a.k.a. Papa Echo.
And I'm Ryan, a.k.a. Infinistash.
Ooh, now that's a winner.
Well, thanks to Toy Box TV viewers Joseph Cantu and Jamie Jacobson for my special alias for this week. Great minds think alike.
Hey, speaking of Toy Box TV viewers, we've had multiple requests for how to build one of the key locations from Star Wars The Force Awakens, and we've listened. So today we're going to show you how to make Finn's Sanitation Detail Office.
At last!
Just kidding. Aww. We're actually going to show you how to make the forest planet of Takadona.
Oh wait, that's even better! And for this video, we're going to show you the awesome Battle of Takadona section from the Toy Box Awakens, built by community members are Daddy 3, Vissuri 83, Pirate Steven, Sumerian, Sonic Photo, King of the Tunas, and Mighty Jidus. This toy box is one of the winners of the Force Awakens challenge and can be played now in developer picks under community content.
These guys did a killer job on this section. First of all, to capture the beautiful green landscape, they used the Mulan Skydome power disc, the Middle Kingdom. To build out the land, they used such visually striking terrain pieces as the rocky terrain blocks and the waterfall end with the Sleeping Beauty terrain theme. There are also the Ewok Village short and tall treetops from the Building Sets Group 1 category, and cobblestone path pieces from Building Sets Group 4. The Dumbrock trees and orange maple trees from the plants category really complete this pastoral landscape.
And don't forget that beautiful lake made with basic blocks of the water theme surrounded by alien planet-style terrain for that majestic blue look. Check out that gentle lake mist created with the area smoke from the effect generator. I just want to go there for a relaxing picnic. Ah! Oh, scratch the picnic, Maz Kanata's castle's under attack!
For that castle, they used terrain pieces with the King Louis theme for the basic structure, including the short and narrow canyon wall. The castle's walls are topped with the Dunbrock crenellations, and the entrance is hung with different colored Disney Infinity castle banners, all from the Building Sets Group 6. For its towers, they used the Droid Factory Pillars 1 and 2 from Building Sets Group 5.
And let's not forget the communications array from set pieces, which unfortunately doesn't always detect danger in time.
Yeah, I mean, look at the mess that the First Order's made here. The outer corner rubble pile and broken water pipe rubble from Building Sets Group 2, topped with effects from the effects generator like smoking fire and smoke plume, really give a sense of destruction. Other effects like the rock impact effect and huge explosion effect, combined with basic blocks on path creators, simulating rocks falling off the castle, seal the deadly disaster deal.
And that looks amazing. Also, here's a little tip to unlock older Han Solo, the hero of the Battle of Takadona. All you gotta do is find the 100 Minox in the Force Awakens playset. Hey, all this talk about Takadona makes me hungry for tacos. Wanna grab some Mexican food for lunch?
Ah, I sense the Force is strong with you, Ryan. That's it for this Tips and Tricks. Leave any questions as well as any new ideas for Ryan's alias in the comments below. Also, be sure to check out our in-depth tutorials for the awesome new 3.0 toy box. And as always,
may the Force be with you!